School is remembering a student named Matias who left this earth way too soon. Matias Giordano fought cancer with a smile and with no fear. He died in 2014 at the age of about 13, and J. Lupton Simpson Middle School dedicated a garden to him today. They placed a plaque. Blake Landscapes donated those plants and trees, and Matias really just wanted to spread awareness that kids can get cancer, and he wanted to fight for funding for a cure. In Potomac,